Breadcrumbs are links to show the path from a major page to minor ones. Not only do they help search engines to crawl your website more easily, they also improve user experience and reduce the bounce rate, especially for e-commerce stores. I'm Kate, and I'm going to show you how to customize your breadcrumbs with Rank Math. This tutorial needs you to use Rank Math's advanced mode, so if you can't find it in the options, you must go to the plugins dashboard and click on advanced mode in the upper right corner. Then, go to the general settings and open the breadcrumbs tab. Once you enable the option, you'll see the following settings. Separator character, where you'll define the character that goes between the links. Show homepage link, in case you want your homepage to be included in the breadcrumbs. Homepage label, with which you can change the word in the beginning of the breadcrumbs. Homepage link, that's where you can configure where the homepage link will take the visitor to. Prefix breadcrumbs. You can add a prefix that will appear before the homepage label, but the prefix won't have a link. With archive format, you can set a breadcrumb format for archive pages, while search result format does the same for the search result pages. In both, the percentage symbol represents the taxonomy, whether it's a category, tag, or custom taxonomy. 404 label allows you to set a breadcrumb format for the 404 error pages. Hide post title removes the title of the post from the visible breadcrumbs. Show category will show the main category of your post. If your current post is part of a child category, then the breadcrumbs will include the parent categories as well. Hide taxonomy name applies to the archives and tags or any other custom taxonomies that are usually added using themes or third-party plugins, like a listing or job posting. If you wish to make that custom taxonomy appear in the single post, you need to go to Rank Math's titles and meta and choose it as the main taxonomy. Now back to the breadcrumbs options, show blog page does exactly what it says, including a link for the blog in the post's breadcrumbs. Some of the options might not make visible changes depending on your website's theme. You can add the breadcrumbs to your theme's files. We recommend consulting your theme provider for help on where exactly the code goes. In case you only want breadcrumbs before the single post content, place the following code in the functions.php file. You can copy this code from the Knowledge Base article that corresponds to this video. The link to it is in the description. If this tutorial helped you, give it a like. If you have any questions, click on the link in the description to open a free support ticket. You can find more tutorials and videos in our Knowledge Base at rankmath.com/kb.